What about Ken the Gay Painter?
I wish we could, but you know, Ken had already moved on from that.
From being gay? Because you can't, you know, if you're a man, you can't move on. Clearly, after the movie we saw last night, he can't move on. He went back for more. His veil is loose.
Yeah.
So the girl's gonna break that. Yeah, that's what I said. This should be your closet. Then let me have me a closet somewhere. Now, all that could be yours, but you saying you want your boom boom room.
See, if we actually had money, I would say tear that wall down and close this and, you know, make it a master.
Uh-huh.
Because, you know, this is pointless out here.
It looks like a motel room.
It's pointless.
That's what it looks like. Like in a motel room. That's the little bathroom part and that's the shower.
This, you know, it's supposed to be a vanity area for you to sit down.
Do your makeup and all that stuff. Yeah,
I
know.
I mean, I would much rather have a bigger bathroom and you can put a different shower.
There's a tub in there, so. At least you can take your tub bath.
We're going to have to change that tub, that shower here. And we're going to change this. Just update this. So how you feeling now that we're here?
It's more than enough space, more than what we need.
And, but do you think it was an okay idea?
It's a great idea, baby. Okay. I said it was a great idea. House and daycare. You can't beat it. It's like a combo.
We just have to work on our credit over the next, really 6 months.
So you get your money in, just get your credit straight, and then we can work on mine next.
We can go ahead and buy the house. Because I'm assuming, do you want to buy the house?
Yeah, we can buy the house.
Because with that light rail going right there, just like in most areas, the areas around the metro increase. So it could just be an investment. For us down the road.
So it's enough dresses for the kids. But we got two more dresses. Yeah, this should be enough dresses for them. Plus a closet. What's this hallway closet? Hallway closet. For linen and stuff. For your linen. Yeah, I said once you get jumping, start throwing money and fixes your credit, get your credit score up, and then we can start. Once you do that, maybe get a loan and then work on mine.
Yeah.
It'll be done within 2 years. We both have 700 credit.
Mm-hmm. Let's see, maybe some pink. Let's
add some pink. It's thirsty. You need no milk.
Yeah. Yes. I was only concerned about Morgan being right there, being so close to the steps.
That's which room is it?
Her being so feeble. I mean, is that a valid concern or no?
No, it's not. Yeah, she's perfectly fine. And you can hear her.
Yeah.
Unless she's so feeble. So, I'm so helpless. Oh my God.
Well, she gets family pictures up here.
Her helpless moments. She can't do nothing. Don't know nothing at. Can't find nothing. Don't know where she at. Boy, you still in the house. Oh! I just want to find mommy.
Like,
what are keys for?
Because this has to be locked.
Yeah, it's for the head. What about them keys right there?
It's for the pantry.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, that can never be moved. I like this room. I need the drawers.
You don't want this to be your room?
The drawers are down here. Is this what she said, Miss Maddie's coming to get? She asked, could the sofa stay longer?
Okay.
Curious to see how much sunlight you can actually get in this house.
Too much. I built a house with no windows.
I don't
know. I have no windows or nothing. Can anybody see?
I really want all of this gone. I was going to plan to take that down and this, and just having a flush light. Because this is it. This underneath here is nothing but the. Okay.
Yeah, you just pushed it down. It was up sitting right here and when you did that, you pushed down.
That's why it's still sitting there.
That's a lot of water there. I'm sorry.
Why it's still sitting there. You want to just take it down? I wonder if it's all good. I'm here too. Watch out. Yeah, this way.
I only see it right here. It's like a puddle right here.
Yeah, she want to dry, speed this drying process up. That's what needs to be done. Because I don't want to have to get a new floor, too.
And ceiling, we don't want to...
We're going to take that down. They never kept this door locked. It was locked.
Yeah, the garage is locked. Take this down?
Yeah, just take those down. At least so the water can come through. Yeah. See, that's what I mean. Just take this track shit down.
Okay. It's a huge hole right there.
Yeah. So that, I mean, I could tell they've had, let's take this one.
I'm trying to see that little water.
Yeah, I'm just going to have to clean it up regardless.
That, you know, we gonna have that shit like Gerald.
Huh?
Had that shit like Gerald had.
Exactly. Put that in the garage if you don't mind. So that might be why it was still dripping. But that thing up there is wet. She said something new.
Damn it, it hurt. Damn, look at that. You let a ginormous something in here.
Well, why don't you hurt so I can get it
out? He ain't going out. He's flying around. I'm busy bumping my head and stuff. Where is it? All right, I don't know where it's at, so I guess it's time to go. It was about this big. You going out there?
Out here?
All right, I'm gonna lock him in here, wherever he was. Sensitive to what?
It's on a septic pump.
Uh-huh.
And it requires, if it, kind of like, it's not a low flow, but you know how one at our house, in Bowie?
That one was a sensitive. It's just, it got clogged up and that's all that
happened. Well, it would only allow you to, it was a conservative thing.
No, at the time, we just didn't know that we couldn't use thick toilet paper. That's all.
Okay, well this one right here, when you flush,
mm-hmm.
is a flap.
Okay.
Sometimes that flap gets hung up.
Okay. All right. Okay. The keys are behind you. If you're not gonna eat them, throw them away.
Uh-oh. Yeah, see, I really just want a handyman to come by and stuff.
You're not gonna eat them in the trash, so throw them away.
You
You don't eat them? Probably not. Because you don't have nothing for dinner, so. But I don't have no money. Okay. All them flies.
I guess it's our job to move
the trash. Yep. We'll move when we come back. Yep, you probably should have. The flies could be in peace while they make babies.
Well, it's gonna rain this weekend, that's what I said. She said, Lord. Well, damn. A lot of keys on here.
Okay. That's what you like, though.
When I know what they are. She said the orange key, excuse me, is the one for the back door.
Okay.
All right, black man.
It's a low depth, so it's just high. Level 419. So, you did it. How far does it emit radiation? Yeah, white people in it, huh? My friend's brother. Oh, you gonna take that white fence? And do what with it, baby?
If they don't have it, put both of the shits up there.
Oh, you wanna take it down?
Alright, so you going into my doctor's appointment?
Ooh, that's close. Yeah, go ahead, that's fine. I ain't probably going to the house. You want to in here, right?
Just all I gotta do is walk in.
Yeah. That's fine.